Better leave it alone for now. I'll put these in my pack. The machine will take a lot of damage from acid. Hard to see anything through this dust.
Thank you.
not giving up. Suspicious. Been made. clever one. I guess we'll be soon enough. Sounds like there are people in trouble.
Chargers! What's the point of starting the game screen?
That doesn't mean you can stop fighting them!
of this yet.
Right to the shadow.
Hit that one, Kitakka.
Pick your target.
Let's go after the chargers. Let's find out what those Tenakth are doing here.
Next time.
I'm guessing you're a Tenakth patrol. How did you end up in trouble with those chargers?
You need to answer our questions. We don't answer yours.
Hataktto, she just fought on our side.
That doesn't mean she's an ally.
That's pretty much exactly what that means. And we've enough to do chasing down these Regala zealots without picking fights with Nora warriors.
Regala's desert Tenakth. We should be fighting alongside her instead of sitting this out.
Regala has forgotten her duty and let her anger at the Karja draw us into... We will speak about this later. You fought with courage and honor. You're free to go on to the Grove, Nora.
The Grove?
Our capital. If you want to spend time in this area, you'd be wise to check in with the commanders there.
If Regala's broken her duty, then why aren't we bringing her to justice?
Because we follow orders. And orders are we stay neutral in this fight.
What sort of soldier hides from a fight?
It's questions like that that got us posted to guard duty here, Hataktto. You fought well, warrior.
You can pass through.
Shock ammo would come in handy.
Oh.
Don't know if there's a way to climb this Tallneck. No point using fire against that. One for now.
Thank you.
Some kind of ritual importance to Tenakth. Getting close to Aether's location. I said it would be in some kind of physical processor. Ancient ruin turned into a Tenakth stronghold. Could Aether be inside? Poking around's not going to be easy with Tenakth warriors everywhere.